We have arrived, Quebec City, in the house, Spartan Beast, tomorrow. It's a beautiful night. Let's go check in, bring all this luggage. Apparently we need suitcases on 2-day trips. This is our hotel, Grand Times Hotel. Just got a good deal apparently. Always looking for good deals. You got a coupon code?
I did.
Yeah? Eve should be here any minute.
I actually found one that worked.
We found a prime parking spot for him. We're gonna point. There he is!
He's got the top down. Is he crazy?
Top down. Ready to run. Prime parking.
I got a freaking speeding ticket.
Oh no. Shit. Well, that's a bummer. So we're gonna go check in. And then get a bite to eat. No, we went to Calabogie.
Oh, yeah,
was that the super
next one?
We always got two double beds.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
Holy, what kind of wall is that?
Won my heart already.
Where's the shopping mall?
It's across the street right there.
There's the parking lot.
Yeah. Got a nice little lamp here so I can read my book later. Slow and steady. Oh yeah. So, what should I eat, considering what I'm doing tomorrow?
A wrap.
A wrap?
Don't eat like a hot chicken or anything.
Hot chicken. We're thinking of going to Saint-Hubert. Okay, a wrap.
Or a salad.
Or a salad. I can do that. Quebec City! Yeah, we're gonna go eat. See, now we gotta find an English movie or some CFL.
400-yard games it is.
I'll text Steve right now. Coming down in 5 minutes. What's your room number? 513. Moving in. Water pack, band-aids.
I want Louise Cabana's arms.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Can I put that in the vlog?
Oh no!
Jess wants Louise's arms.
5 minutes of being in the hotel room.
What?
And you say I'm the messy one?
Well, I'm gonna clean all this up when we get back. I just wanted to empty out my bag and I'm gonna arrange everything so everything's gonna have a place. Let's go eat. It's Friday night, 10 o'clock. Anytime you talk, just move the camera your way. Like, what's that, Jess? Back to Eve. Fuck, I suck at this. What, upgrade you to the penthouse suite, the Al Capone suite?
Listen, if Connor wins by or draw, I'll take you up on it.
McGregor by decision, $1,715. On the draw, $6,000.
I know.
Split that two ways, that's three G's, baby!
The first round, watch Conor win. Mayweather will try and figure him out. Maybe second round again, because it's really different. Now there's two rounds for Conor. Lisa's all 10:35. It'll end up 10 on the center.
Hi, Lisa.
Now you don't have to feel so bad because now I have the latest speeding ticket. You are now.
It's 8 a.m. We're in Quebec City, headed to the mountain, Stoneham to be exact. I'm currently following Eve in the blue Mustang. So we're going to run the Spartan Beast, and after this race, both of us will have completed the trifecta, which means you ran the Spartan Sprint, the Spartan Super, and the Spartan Beast. I brought my other two medals because when I cross the finish line, they're going to give me the green one, and it's going to complete the Spartan logo with the three medals. Anyways, this is going to be a tough race. It's not really a race. You're just trying to finish. I'll try and get some footage of the mountain and the race. Gotta psych myself up with some music. Climbing the mountain today, like six times.
Look at that.
I'm telling you, when you're at the summit of the mountain and you're looking down at the world, it almost makes it all worth it. All right, people, next time you see me, I'll have run the Spartan Beast.
Hopefully me too.
That's it. We'll see you guys after the race. How long did it take us? Six and a half hours. 29 minutes. So this is the trifecta sticker. There you go. See you later, Stoneham. Hope to never see you again. All right, we're ready to go watch fights. Gonna rock this medal all night. What's your prediction for the fight?
McGregor's gonna win.
Yep, I agree. I'm too tired to talk. But I have money on McGregor.
That's why I won.
And I also have money on a draw, so that wouldn't be too bad, plus 6,000. And we're gonna go find a Boston Pizza or a casual spa and get a bite to eat. And while I was running the Beast, Jess was out shopping. Although she did run 5K at the gym. Look at Jess, looking all good. So, it's about 6:30, and all the Boston Pizzas and casual spas are fully booked for reservations because of the fight. So we had to show up early. It's gonna be a long night though. I'm already tired. Hi there, is this seat taken? How's it going? I'm Rob. Ordered half rack of ribs. Jess, what'd you get? An appetizer for now?
Yeah.
And a vodka soda. Question, are these Pepsis free refills? Because I'm broke. All right, people. Do you want to see what first place looks like? Really though, I didn't finish in first place. I probably finished in like 400th place, but
we all get the same medal.
Yeah, we all get the same medal.
Hey.
That's right. Jess wants to take a picture. It's 9 o'clock. Pay-per-view starting.
Nice. And it's Sunday. Today's fighting 2014. The Irishman quickly made the 10 years.
I wish I was in Vegas. Well, it's almost time. We got one more fight left. This place is packed.
The ultra charismatic Irishman blew up like nitro, going from cashing welfare checks to cashing one of the biggest checks in combat sports history.
Shot the world.